News 8 has obtained video of a violent altercation between a man at the Transit Center in downtown Rochester and an RTS bus driver. That fight was captured on video and posted to Instagram. The video shows a man wearing a backpack hit the driver in the face several times before security guards intervened. RTS tells us the driver was assaulted and the man was arrested. However, we reached out to Rochester police about this incident, and they were unable to provide any further information.